Nope, there goes Aspen. There goes Heather. And there's Ian. And here we are at the goat's eye.